Good morning, children. Today, the letter we are going to learn about is letter W. Letter W. This is capital W. This is small W. Capital W, small W. W says W. W says W. The phonic sound of W is W. W, W, whale. W, W, whale. W, W, watch. W, W, watch. W, W, water. W, W, water. W, W, water. We need to drink lots of water, and we need water to survive. If we don't drink water, we will not survive. So, W, W, water. W, W, wall. W, W, wall. W, W, wall. So, children, we saw the objects with the letter W. Now, let us learn how to write small W in four lines. We will start from the blue line, make a slanting line, again make a slanting line and go up, make a slanting line again and come down, and then again make a slanting line and go up. W. 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 W says W. W says W. W. W says W. Slanting line, from top to bottom slanting line, and this we have to make between the two blue lines. Okay, you can see the two blue lines here, children. You have to make it between this small W, from top to bottom, from first line to the second line, a slanting line. From bottom to the top, again touch this first line, slanting line, another slanting line. Then from this top to bottom, another slanting line. And one more slanting line. This is how we write small W. So children, today we saw how to write small W and the objects with the letter W. See you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.